Particle man, particle man, doing the things a particle can. What we like is not important. Particle man, is he a dot or is he a speck? When he's underwater, does he get wet? Or does the water get him instead? Nobody knows.